hands, everybody. Come on.
Thank you.
30 seconds to make your choice. You either stop preaching the gospel or you die.
Ah, 30 seconds.
Let's boss.
I either stop preaching or I die.
Yes.
But God told me when I was at the point of death that preaching is the only way to secure my life. And I've been doing this preaching, I've been doing the work of the gospel, and God has been preserving me. Is this not a dilemma? That means if I stop preaching, the protection of God will not be upon my life again, then I die. And if I continue preaching, I am threatened to stop preaching. And if I don't stop, I'll be killed. So either ways, it's still death. But it's either I die in the world, or I die in God. What am I going to do? I've made my choice.
Where, Mr. Christian?
I have come back again.
Where?
What do you?
I've made my choice.
I'm
going to continue preaching. And if I die in gospel, if I die in Christ, then I know it's to eternal life. I'm giving you 10 seconds. When I go in, come back, rethink.
Rethink? What am I supposed to do?
There is nothing I can do. I would rather die in God, in Christ. There is nothing to think about anymore. This is the choice I have made. I would die in Christ and go to heaven than to stop preaching the gospel and at the end of the day spend 100 years, 150 years and die and go to hell. I cannot deny Christ. No, I can't. I've made my choice. Whatever I want to do, do it to me. I've made my choice.
Are you going to go ahead, Abby? Now that is the stuff. Go
ahead. Hear me. Yes, I'm serious. I cannot die outside Christ.
Help us to make the same choice.
Huh?
I'm about to sting you.
What is going on here? Are you ready to drop all these weapons?
Yes. We are ready.
And follow Christ?
Yes.
Glory be to God.
Hallelujah.
Glory be to God.
Hallelujah.
Glory be to God.
Hallelujah.
Now say this after me. Lord Jesus.
Lord Jesus.
I have come to you as a sinner.
I have come to you as a sinner.
Forgive me my sins.
Forgive me my sins.
And all my iniquities.
And all my iniquities.
I accept you.
I accept you.
As my Lord. Clap your hands, everybody. Come on.